What's up, YouTube? I'm just gonna make one last vehicle of this minivan. Haha, jokes aside. But right now my engine's on. And I'm gonna put Young Jeezy. I don't really remember what the song was, so. And it's gonna be at half of the whole thing. Thing goes up to 62, and I'm only gonna put like 30, 35. So, put on a random song.
I stay with a smash hit. The voice box, I speak for the masses.
So yeah, there you guys go. I mean, it's just a last vehicle and a temporary vehicle until you guys know getting that car, you know. And I have the car ready. It's just I'm just driving this thing for a minute. And fortunately, that's and that sub is getting all replaced. I'm just keeping this box, not that one. And I'm going to put my secret subs. You guys are going to flip when you guys see this. It might not be too soon, but right now, you know, money's tight. And, you know, Colorado is expensive. So, and that amp, I've been getting questions a lot, like if it's a good amp or not. It actually kind of is, honestly, for what it does. And it actually, I actually put it on O-Scope and stuff like that and tune it up. And for what I tuned it at, it does full 1000 watt RMS, honestly. And for just two subs. One single four ohm each sub. And they're both 12s, and let's see. But another thing, honestly, for that amp, I think it really depends on what sub you use, how you tune it, and I mean, you know the basics, like what sub, what box, how you tune your amp, what's your settings on the head unit and stuff. But I mean, right there, that amp right there is actually tuned to the new vehicle. So the new vehicle, I've actually put it in and tested it. It sounds 20 times louder, and it's a beast. So that's just a little sneak preview of what's going to be in the new vehicle. I mean, it's just beast. So just watch out, stay tuned, and keeping you guys updated. So comment, rate, and subscribe to Seville 614, and just stay tuned. All right, peace, y'all.